to close our eyes.
Where are you going to?
Close our eyes. Okay, I think I might have it now.
If we close our eyes.
Where you going to?
Oh, you're right. Pickle, aren't
you? I know. I get something in my head, you know, and all the walls of Rome couldn't stop me.
Is that right, pickled onion?
Pooh, and I stink too. I'm waiting for somebody to say something about it.
It's that antiodorant you use.
It isn't.
It is.
Cynthia licked it clean before we left.
Let me tell you, it's that B.O. odorant, that B.O. odorant you're using.
Here's to a prosperous
pickle.
Beodorant.
It's great big beodorant. It's great big beodorant.
All right.
Shh,
keep quiet.
Oh, well, let's try another one.
I did one or two variations on a theme. Because he kept pointing up there. Why did you keep pointing up there every time?
I was doing it as a joke because every time we came to there, you pointed it out.
Well, you know, that was the first time that I went wrong when you started doing that. And ever since then, we've had this
trouble. Do you
want
to fight?
No.
Okay.
Good.
Let's settle it otherwise.
You play snooker?
Yeah.
I don't.
Sure. You play tennis? You see Rocky Marciano last night?
All the conversations about everything else, then he goes, I remember the great Joe Louis.
He's a great fighter. Double-dabber.
And what do you attribute it to, Rocky?
Training.
Everything.
The condition.
Condition, my
No, I had a good condition.
My real name was Rocky. He was proud of being called Rocco. That other bum was called Frank.
Yeah, Frank Gratian.
Right. Somebody up there likes me.
Who is it?
Okay. It's Jesus, our Lord and Saviour.
It's who you
who gave
right.
His only begotten bread for us to live and die on. And that's why we're all here. And I'll tell you, brethren, there's more of them than there are of us. And that's why there's so few of us left.
Why such fury?
Condemned out the thoughts of man.
Yeah,
what is this wrath that beholds you?
Why such favour? Why such favour?
Okay, let's go.
And he called and they bloody well come.
Why? Yes, but if you look in your Bible.
I can't go on, I really can't. Come on, let's do this bleeding record.